Nelson Ward. And the pitch from Nielsen headed home is hit well out to center field. Mercado ranging back towards the wall. He looks up. This ball is gone. And that's a two-run shot off the bat of Kyle Waldrop, his third home run of the season. And that ties the game up at 10. Unbelievable.